always do weird, but always do really try to make a trending TikTok video, music, kind of like that. Well, hello you guys. Today I'm gonna react to just one from Lithuania, and basically I'm so happy that the roof is chosen was still the chosen one. I thought that they're gonna choose the roof, but then there's the national final performance, so it's still gonna be like a competition again. Something's going on here. Ooh, it's I'm gonna replay it again. Sorry. That's why. I thought that it was the graphic. Oh, this is sounds. Oh, what is sounds a little bit sounding like a song of Justin Timberlake. I don't think this. There's no one here and I don't care. I feel it's safe to dance alone. Oh, it's still weird, but let's disco take right at my home. It is a wait a minute. Oh, it's still rock. This is discotheque. Oh. By dancing on my own, I'm healing wounded soul. My body I'm gonna read the lyric later because basically he sings too fast. I can't listen to all, but this is really catchy. I still think I'm gonna love the last song, but this song is still have the same quality, quality to the last song, and it's still really great. I have to let it go. I need to get up and put my hands up. There's no one here and I don't care. I feel it safe to dance and go. Let's disco take right at my home in this. I just still really try to make a trending TikTok video, music, kind of like that. And this vocal is still great. Oh, it's hap. I mean. This is really amazing to watch. And also really great to listen to because the instrument is really amazing. Oh. it's really hard to do it. It's really catchy. Oh, it's over. I still think On Fire is still better than, but it's great. It's fine. It's okay. Let's read the lyric a little bit because no, just check it. Oh, we block. I really love them. Are there any lyrics here? Okay, I feel the rhythm, something going here. The music flows through my veins. What is my veins? And what's in this? Oh! It's taking over me, slowly kicking it. My eyes are blinking and I don't know what's happening. This is weird. I mean, it still look like the ladies. The last song is still weird in the meaning, and then they have the deep meaning, and I don't understand. And I'm waiting for you guys to comment about it, because the last time I understand the song thanks to the comments, and I love it. I can control it. I don't want to end it. There's no one here, and if you don't care, I feel safe and dance along. Don't let this go set right at my home. Why? I don't know why. Why did this go tech? I'm sorry, I'm worse at English. I'm sorry, basically I'm sorry, but there's no word about this. This is English, right? This is what? This is not English. This is not English. Is there any thing hiding in this disco tech? Because I don't think that I'm speaking right. I know this disco tech. How about this? This disco tech. Oh, it's same. My dancing of my own. I'm hearing wow, this so. My body's shaking. My heart is breaking. Has to let it go. I need to get up and put my hands up. There's no one here and I don't care. I feel safe to dance alone. Basically, I don't know why, but it's just it is talking about the COVID-19. Kind of like feel boring in your house, and then let's this go take right at my home. It's okay to dance alone. Yeah, kind of like that. I feel it. Yeah, the rest is chica. What the? Oh, I mean, there's a lot of videos. Oh, why didn't read this first? As ever, the world invites you to dare in a world for a song that carries the message along with its melody. It's fitting that the video opens at a walk off stage after performing On Fire. They're moving away from that song tower in a new beginning, and apparently that begins with a lot of inner work. It's no... What is this? Oh! We see them move away from public view tower in their dressing room, and then a step further to a room even more secluded from that. It's like stabbing to their head, but then moving a bit close to their hearts. I mean, this is kind of like a music video. I didn't watch it, so basically I don't understand. The band described the new song as a tool to the library, and it's right feeling that I keep deep inside our hearts. Oh. Really, the context, the growing bit and urge dance isn't just about letting off some steam. It's about our reckonings with oneself. What is this? Oh, there's a lot of words. Oh. Doing that requires total freedom, and honestly, after all, the most difficult dance we do is with us. It's okay to dance along. Oh, goodness, verse. My eyes of someone learning to go with the flow and depressing themselves, regardless of their receivers. My eyes are blinking and I don't know what's happening. I can't control it, I don't want it, and there's no one here, I don't care, it's safe to dance along. Basically, this song is just mostly everybody. Kind of like they embrace about kind of like singing karaoke to people, so they just sing really loud like me. I'm just really, really embraced. I impress myself, kind of like I'm doing the reaction, but I don't share it to my friends because it's weird. So like sharing something to your close friends or family also. I just wanted to know that I'm making the reaction, but don't ever open it to me, please. Sounding like that, basically like that. I thought this was about the COVID-19 because it's dancing along when you're alone. But yeah, it should be something like this. It's good. I mean, I still like the song On Fire then, but this song is the On Fire have more meaning than this, but the discotheque is really close to me, basically, and I'm gonna listen to it again to remember all the things. But it's really catchy. It's really catchy. I still can remember, and all the dancing stuff is still really kind of like a decoration to it, and basically everything of it is actually really great. It's just, there's one thing about this song, I don't like it. Yeah. It's the bridge, and then it get back to the last chorus, but I feel like it's not enough. This song is totally lovely. Like the Israel song, it is really great at the beginning, the bridge and the chorus also, and the chorus and the bridge also should be like that. But then after the bridge and getting to the last chorus, it's just basically I don't feel like it's enough. It have to be upbeat or something differenter or something different than, but it's just the same lines to the end of the song. I don't know. Maybe it's the kind of Disney music. It has to be like this. I don't know. But I feel like it's just missing something. I'm gonna point this. I don't know. It's just if On Fire, I'm gonna point this 9.5 points because it actually sounded so good. The strange spot from the bridge to the last chorus is actually has something really different. I'm gonna play this song maybe, I don't wanna say 8.5 points, but I think 8.5 points. because it's just not enough. And On Fire is still better than this, just kind of like that. But I still really love this, and I hope that Lithuania this year gonna get into maybe like top 3, because they never get into top 5, right? And the highest point, the highest play they get is what is that song? We Are the Winner of Eurovision, right? It's number 6 or something. And yeah, I still love this. And I'm happy that they chose in the group again. I'm gonna react to the music video of it later. But this song is still really great. I love it. And yeah, that's all the thing I wanna say. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys gonna have a good day, maybe after watching it. And remember to like and maybe subscribe. Help me, please. But the best, the most thing remember is write a comment and describe for me something. Maybe there's some deep meaning about this, and I really want to understand it. So yeah, say goodbye.